Yeah, no, I'm supposed to go to the booth around the
gym. Gotta get in the mood.
No, I'm rocking
the feelings.
Yeah.
And I'm sipping tea in your butt. What the fuck is up, you buttercup? Park in that butt, smoking suicide, bloody butt, pussy boy.
Today, okay, so today I'm gonna be laying an egg. And I should enjoy. Get out!
Enough now, please.
Okay, what's up, guys? So, as you saw in the last video, I said I laid an egg. But this is going to be part three, and it was yellow and dinosaurs in it, in the egg. So, let me just close my door for a sec. So now I can see, and now I'll just show you how I lay an egg. So I go up on the bed. Okay, so I go up on the bed and get ready to plop it down. It feels so weird to get ready. I'm not twerking. Look at it. What the hell? Dinosaur. So, as recently how you saw part two of me laying an egg, is part three. And, I think that means like my egg is ready. So plop it down. So I laid a yellow one, and it right now the eggs are in my sister's room, so she can keep my eggs for good and adopt them. So yeah, first step is I get on the. Oh, I feel like I'm getting arrested, but I'm not twerking. Say that. Okay, so this is how I laid an egg. Alright, so here we go. Let's plop it down. Okay. Oh, God, I think it's coming now. Oh, let's go. I just had a plop. Okay, what's up, guys? Welcome back to my YouTube channel. So today I'm gonna be laying some eggs. So it's part number four, and I'm giving it to my sister to keep in her room, and she'll look after them. So, and yeah. Make sure you like this video. It's going to be funny as. All right. So yeah. Last time mine was yellow eggs with dinosaurs in them. So first step, I get. Okay, here we go. Let's plop it down. Oh my god, look at this. I got a yellow egg. Some dinosaurs in it. Look, see? Okay. You hear that plop? Okay. Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. So today I'm gonna be today I'm gonna be laying some eggs, yellow eggs with dinosaurs in them. Did you just hear that? That sound that you hear right now, that means it's almost to lay an egg. So yeah, let's get it. The first step. Oh my god, why is it What the hell? I can't even say it on the ground. Listen, I'm gonna go find my egg. Oh no, still my. Okay, so I'm gonna get Stefan and get on the bed. Now let's just plop it down. Oh, real! This is gonna take long. And by the way, it's part 5. And now I'm going to keep it in my sister's room so she can adopt them and look after them. See, got some dinosaurs in there. See, got some dinosaurs.